just kind of a general idea of what we're looking at. I've got to put the graphics on there, but overall, it's just kind of a general look. It's nothing. It's not a real tight drawing, but something general as to what we're looking at. I put a little bit of rust, but it's probably not going to have any rust on it, as y'all seen already. But it's something that's kind of to aspire to, and to see how this all is going to kind of work out back here. Just want to get a rough sketch on how that kind of works out. I think I'm going to put a like a toolbox or something in there that'll open, because there's a gap there. I've got to make running boards that'll go all the way back here to the rear fender, and then fill this gap in with something. You know, I can either fill it in with something solid or put a box there. I think I'm going to put a toolbox there. I think that would be kind of neat. Something different. And, of course, this back is going to be super different anyway. It's going to be a pickup, but it almost looks like a, you know, almost looks like a, you know, kind of like a box truck or something. And hopefully this grill will work out. I'm having problems with it working out, but I think I can make it work. I don't think it's going to be that big of a deal, but that's just a little bit of a rough sketch of what I wanted to do. Later on, I'll do more of a tighter drawing. I usually do this on the computer, but yeah, that's. So far, that's what we got. So, I appreciate you guys watching. You know, you can let me know in the comments what you think. But I really appreciate it. And just keep watching. I'm going to have some more content out soon. And just keep watching. I appreciate it. Thanks.